if you have heard this before, and if you're like us, coming up is as big a thrill tonight as it was last week. Now, if you haven't heard this, just wait. For over a quarter century, Paul Lorieau has sung here. This year, he's had help. Listen to everybody sing both anthems.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly
to salute two nations and the start of a hockey game. And the people you heard singing the Star Spangled Banner learned the words. They had no help, they had no sheets or anything to work off. And then, oh, Canada.
And you know, Mike, I think for the Edmonton Oilers Hockey Club, there's three U.S. born guys on there. Green,